This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
Breaking news, SWAT's responding to a standoff in Carmichael happening on Marconi. Suspect was allegedly firing off gunshots from an apartment. No injuries reported. We're working to learn more, and we'll keep you updated with the latest here on CBS News Sacramento and ahead at 8 o'clock on primetime on KMAX.